people.
Dear W124 friends, fans and owners, it's Ivica speaking. And at the very beginning, I would kindly ask you to subscribe to the channel. There is going to be an interesting material, so stay till the end of the video. Our today's topic is going to be the fuel pump. The fuel pump is located under the passenger right wheel. The fuel pump is the heart of the system, and together with the fuel filter and the fuel accumulator, they make one unit. The pump, as it goes bad, it cannot be repaired, it must be replaced only. Lately, I got sluggish acceleration, the car wouldn't respond to the throttle, I had low mileage, I could feel gas fumes in my garage, and I thought it was whether about the rubber seal, or it was a tank lid, or some hose. It turned to be that it is actually the fuel pump. There are other ways to check if your fuel pump is bad or not, but I prefer some other method. This method is to jack up the car and to start the car. And then you listen to the pump. The pump must barely be heard while running. If you hear something like bzzz, it is the clear sign that your fuel pump is bad. The pump must be almost silent while working. This was my situation. And this is why I decided to buy a new fuel pump. So let's do one unboxing of a fuel pump. So here we have a fuel pump from Bosch. This is the cover. You have in different languages: Elektrokraftstoffpumpe, electric fuel pump, pump électrique à carburant, and so on and so on. This is what you see. It's not actually the way the pump looks like. Here you have the reference number, and I must say here that this is the reference number of the newer pumps. For the older ones, the reference number is others. I will write it in the description below. So, from every sides, here in various languages, it says picture is for general references only, and so on. They want to say that the fuel pump on the picture is not the same as it looks like as it looks like actually. So here we have fuel pump kit. You see all the things, the covers for positive and negative, accessories. Here we have I would say this is a valve and a washer inside. And now here we have the pump. This is the fuel pump for Mercedes-Benz. It's compatible with other vehicles. Here the reference number, made in Czech Republic. Well, what should I do? I ordered the original one, but I couldn't get it because of this Corona madness. Here, this end, it attaches to the hose that goes to the fuel tank. And now, this is for the current. You see, here you have the positive and the negative. And here, this is how it looks like. This is one new fuel pump from Bosch. Ready to be mounted. And that's everything. That's it. So, concerning some advice about how to preserve your fuel pump, well, the only and one good advice is not to drive your car on your reserve. And the second thing is staying out of fuel. Because if something like that happens, it can come to explosion. And if not, the pump won't go bad, but it will be weaker. And so, as the gasoline flows, it lubricates its components. So it's not advisable for it to be without the gasoline. Okay, if you liked this video, then I would like to ask you to share this video, to subscribe to the channel, to comment the video, and to like it. And till the next video, happy Mercedesing. Bye.